We need you all to remain sheltering in place throughout the evening.